Due to COVID, my travel was very limited and my turkey season was limited last year, but I found this little gem in my archives from 7 years ago in central Georgia when Jake was a little bitty fella. Enjoy.
Get the damn gun light. It's too hot. Put it to your shoulder. Is it good or not? Alright. If you screw up, I'm gonna shoot some of it. And you ain't getting away, I promise.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, the gobbler never made it in the field. They flew down, hit the woods, and then circled around behind us in the wood line, so we had to do a quick shift.
Whopping.
You got it?
Yeah, got it.
Are you kidding me?
All right.
Are you kidding me? You see the bird?
Yeah.
Oh, you got him. I thought, oh, what
yeah,
was that another gobbler? I wish you got the other gobbler. You got an eastern gobbler, buddy. Give me some hugs.
Good job.
Sorry about that. I wish you got the other gobbler. I thought he missed. You nailed him through that little bitty hole. Oh, God. There was hens and all kinds of turkeys with him.
I know.
All right, let's take a walk, see what you got, little buddy. What a shot, Jacob Scott Ellis. That is what I'm talking about, son. Pull your head right now. You got him, I tell you. You got your big old gobbler, boy. We've been steady shot. Now look where we could have set up.
Yeah, well, he had seen you though.
What a shot, son. 35, 40 yards. What a shot, boy. What a shot. Got you a big old. Look at the beard on that sucker, Drake. Oh my gosh, jelly headed.
If that was not an awesome shot for a 7-year-old to make on his first Eastern wild turkey.
I can't believe it. Look where we...
We're here in Central Georgia with my buddy and fellow pro staffer Glynn Maddox, and my buddy, my main man, my kid, Jacob Ellis, making a heck of a shot on this fine Eastern Georgia gobbler. This is his first Eastern, second turkey, so he's halfway to the Grand Slam. What do you think about that?
Great.
We're hunting McCraney's plantation, so thanks a lot to Brian McCraney for letting us come out here and get this little man on a turkey. I'm indebted to you, buddy. I appreciate it. Thanks for Glynn for knowing the property and knowing the birds. It was an amazing hunt in the fact that we didn't know this gobbler had like 5 or 6 hens, and there was another gobbler with him, and we were on the edge of this field where the birds came in through the thick area here in the woods, and we had to get turned, and he had one window to shoot about 35 yards, and he's shooting his mama's 20 gauge Beretta with a cold comp and choke, and he did a heck of a job on it. Made him one, threaded the needle. I didn't know he killed the turkey, so it's really inspirational to watch how excited I got when Glenn said, "You got him." I didn't see the bird flopping. So I appreciate it, Glenn. Thanks a lot, Glenn.